morning, I'm Kayla.
And I'm Drew with your daily announcements. Student Council will hold the January General Assembly meeting next Monday, January 9th from 2:30 to 3:30 in the cafeteria. All students are invited, even if you haven't participated yet this year. Be sure you are there to help plan court warming, a Harvester's field trip, and Black History Month.
The prom committee will meet after school on Tuesday, January 10th from 2:30 to 3:30 in room 308. We welcome any student who is interested in helping us plan prom. Be sure you are there if you want to help us pick the theme for prom 2023.
With the semester winding down, make sure your grades are where they need to be. Also, please remember that Edgenuity online courses are due January 13th. Don't wait until last minute. If you have any questions, contact Ms. G at the email on your screen.
And spring sports are now having voluntary preseason workouts. Each team can have up to 3 hours of sports-specific workouts or practice per week. Please contact your coaches for more information on their workout times and locations. That's all for your daily announcements. Now it's time for Name That Tiger. Have a great day.